好啦，咁跟住咧就到 Part B 啦，就係 audit risk。咁呢一個咧就係第一個 ，OK， 我哋會揾到嘅 audit risk 就係 new client 啦。new client 好 common 係我哋個 audit risk 嘅。咁個原因就係我哋驚自己唔夠 experience 啦。OK， 咁另外我哋一定講埋就係、是。我哋因為根據個 standard 嘅要求咧，我哋係要睇埋個 opening balance 同埋個 comparative 嘅。咁所以你可以掛鈎 OK 呢一個 direction， 亦都可以 highlight 埋佢係 specialized industry， 所以我哋有 detection risk。OK， 咁所以呢個就係因為我哋個主角係的，而且個做一啲 timber plantation， 咁你可以形容為一啲 specialized 嘅。我哋係第一次做，我哋冇熟唔熟悉噶。好啦。咁跟住咧就係呢一個 corporate governance 啦 ，OK？ 咁所以 corporate governance 我哋就係掛鈎間公司嗰、那個audit committee，OK？、Okay? 應該係需要 audit committee 啦，我哋應該係要有個 internal audit department 就係 report 俾 audit committee。咁但係可惜我哋嗰個 internal audit department 咧係唔夠 independent 嘅。咁因為我哋調翻轉頭講啦 ，suppose 佢哋係負責去睇住嗰個 financial reporting 嘅，咁所以而家咪做唔到咯，即係話個 control risk 咧係高嘅，咁即係話佢有機會咧喺個 financial reporting process 係會有錯，又或者咧有 deliberate 嘅 manipulation 啦。OK， 咁所以呢個你可以掛鈎個 control risk， 咁 control risk 高咧。咁有咩影響對個 financial statement？ 咁你可以做少少 elaboration 啦。呢、這個就係 error 啦。咁呢個就可能係 fraud 啦。OK， 嗰個 direction 啦。好啦，咁跟住呢個就係我哋喺 case 揾到 part B， 就係佢打算上市嘅。咁所以間公司咧係會 looking for 個 return。OK， 嗰啲 shareholders。OK， 咁呢個第一啦，我哋話 shareholders 係會 expect 有個 return on 佢哋嘅 investment， 咁再加上間公司咧係有個 potential 嘅 stock flotation， 咁所以佢哋會有個壓力，就要有個好嘅 performance， 所以有個 incentive 咧有 management bias 啦。好啦，咁我哋亦都可以通常都慣常噶啦，當間公司打算上市 ，OK， 我哋會講嘅呢個元素，咁就算唔上市，佢都有 existing。嘅 shareholders， 咁你亦都有 new shareholders 啦 ，OK， 對間公司嗰個要求。好啦，而通常咧，我哋會睇埋咧佢嗰個 financial performance 作為一啲例子 ，OK， 去講佢有冇機會 manipulate。咁通常你揾翻啲數咧，係大過舊年啦。Okay， 咁所以我哋就係掛翻個 risk 啦。咁所以我哋用翻個數字就是、啊，係佢 profit before tax 咧，佢有機會咧就係即係而家講大咗。咁所以呢個咧就係佢嗰個 risk 啦。OK， 就係佢個 operating expense 咧有機會係 understate 咗。OK， 因為佢做大 profit 嗰個數。好啦，咁呢啲 point 咧就係正如我哋講啦，呢啲 point 如果你寫得完整，當然你有機會攞到三分嘅。咁但係通常去到呢啲位咧，我哋又未必咁有能力好完整咁寫到啲一啲 point。咁所以有機會咧，呢啲 area 我哋未必會攞足曬個三分嘅。咁因為你見到，如果我哋呢啲 point 要攞足三分咧，你要寫得幾長？即係譬如你要寫 existing shareholder 要乜啦，因為佢準備上市，對於新嘅 shareholders 會有咩 expectation？你要掛嗰個 items， OK， 一啲數字。咁如果佢 revenue 增加又得，啊個 expense 減少都得，跟住你 highlight 埋嗰個 risk 啦，即係話個 impact on financial statement， 咁你都攞到三分嘅。咁不過即係我哋話呢啲 point， 尤其是即係未必會諗得咁清。不過其實老實講，呢幾個 setting 咧，呢幾個 point 咧，其實喺我哋 past paper 你遲啲會睇噶啦，好多題目都出現嘅，即係好多 all the risk 嘅題目都有噶啦。新客 corporate governance，OK，、okay， 同埋準備上市呢啲 point 咧係好 common， 好 common 嚇，即係喺我哋個 audit risk 嘅題目你會見到嘅。咁所以大家記住嗰幾個 key 嘅 issues 啊，嗰個 key 嘅 elaboration 咧， 咁亦都即係唔難攞曬個三分。咁如果你知道你自己啲幾個 point 你都寫到三分咁長嘅嘢咧，咁你變咗就係、是、正如講啦，你唔需要寫咁多個 issues 噶啦。好啦，咁下一個咧就係呢一個 government grants。OK， 咁所以我哋講 government grants 咧就係、是、跟個四部曲啦。咁第一部曲就係 highlight 佢係咪 material 啦。咁所以我哋講 calculate and comment。好啦，呢條題目裏面呢係有兩個數嘅，一個呢就係20秒，另外一個就係10秒，佢俾就俾20秒，佢 recognize 就 recognize 咗10秒。咁所以我哋一樣啦 ,ok, 佢 recognize 咗10秒，咁亦都可以掛勾佢係 highly material 嘅數啦，因為間公司嗰個 profit before tax 呢只有6秒，咁所以呢佢個比例佔比就好高嘅。Okay?好啦，跟住第二個步驟呢就寫返張 accounting standard 嘅要求啦。哎呀 ,sorry, 唔係 IAS。OK, 個 accounting standard 嘅要求啦，呢個就係我所講啦，喺你個 small notes 嗰度你 mark 低佢啦 ,OK, 呢一個 government grants 啊 ,IAS 20張 standard 嘅要求，我哋 recognize in profit and loss on systematic base over the period which entities recognize the expense for related costs.For which the government grants 哇，雖然好長，但係唔使咁，就係、是、你唔使 mark 到咁長嘅，就係、是、我哋掛鈎就 systematic basis， 我哋要 match 個 expense，OK、okay, with 嗰個 grants 嘅。咁呢個就係嗰個 standard，OK、okay, 個要求。跟住我哋就係掛鈎翻嗰個 case 啦。咁所以間公司咧係唔應該呢一刻嚇，佢唔應該去 award to compensate for 個 management time 嘅。咁所以佢唔應該係 recognize，OK？、Okay? 咁所以成筆數咧應該係 recognize as deferred income 嘅 ，OK？ 因為佢都未使噶嘛。好啦，咁我哋寫完之後咧，我哋就 highlight 翻個 impact on financial statement 啦。咁所以佢 overstate 嗰個 profit，understate 嗰個 liability 啦。好啦，咁跟住咧，你亦都可以，如果有時間啦你亦都可以掛鈎咧，佢會唔會將啲筆數咧 recognize 咗做？PPE，OK，、okay, 或者掛鈎咗 construction of asset，OK，、okay, 嗰個 direction 啦。好啦，同 government grant 息息相關咧，我哋就係講 condition 啦。全部都有嘅，我哋講 condition 咧，咁我哋就會 highlight 埋 ，OK， 喺 government grants 我哋好多時都會講埋 condition issues 噶啦。咁因為間公司咧有機會係會需要。repayment 嘅，當佢個 condition 咧唔 satisfy， 咁所以我哋會掛鈎嗰個 case，OK、okay, 嗰個 setting 啦，就係間公司而家佢真係未使噶嘛，咁所以會唔會話佢如果有個 legal case， 佢會唔會話佢唔 ethical 咧？嗰個 government grants 咧就會攞翻啲錢。好啦，咁所以我哋就係掛鈎37嗰個要求啦。咁如果佢係有機會會攞返啲錢呢，佢應該係要 recognize 一個 provision 或者 disclose as 一個 contingent liability。OK， 咁所以我哋會掛鈎咗佢要 make 個 provision， 如果佢有個 present obligation 同埋有個 probable， OK， 佢會 payment 嘅。好啦，咁跟住就係嗰個 impact on financial statement 啦，咁佢有機會 understate liability 或者呢就 inadequate disclosure。好啦，咁所以你見到啦，呢啲 point 真係好 common， 好 common， 我哋講 government grants 呢通常都係 highlight 呢兩個 direction,ok、okay, 嗰個元素㗎啦。好啦，跟住下一個呢就係嗰個 legal case 啦。好啦，咁嗰個 legal case 呢就係我哋可以掛鈎嗰個 materiality 啦。OK， 咁啊 ，calculate and comment。好啦，又或者咧，你可以 assume 咧，佢系 material by nature 咧都得嘅。咁因为佢系一啲吓即系关键嘅 issue， 所以对 shareholders 系重视嘅，佢应该要吓即系会睇啦。好啦，跟住呢一个 risk 咧，又系同嗰个。legal case 又係37嗰張 standard， 咁所以有機會你其實唔需要再 repeat 一次37嗰張 standard，OK 嘅説法嘅，你未必需要重新講多次啦 ，OK？ 咁我哋淨係掛鈎咗嗰個 case， 你有機會咧就要賠19個 millions，OK？、Okay? 因為嗰個客人唔係呢個同事 ，OK claim 我哋啲筆數，咁所以我哋有機會我哋要賠呢一筆錢啦。 好啦，咁所以你见到我哋四部曲咧就写咗三样噶啦 ，OK， 唯一一样就我哋唔需要再重复翻37嗰张 standard， 即系尤其是我哋啱啱先讲完。咁不过当然，如果你问我完整版本吓，即系你亦都 suppose 应该系要写嘅 ，OK， 写翻37嗰个要求，因为有 legal case， 我哋就要 record 个 provision 或者个 contingent liability。咁又系嗰句啦，系就算要写嘅都系一句啫，即系唔使写咁长噶啦。咁只不过呢个答案咧，佢就冇摆到落去嘅。好，咁下一个 point 咧就系挂钩嗰个 change in fair value of 嗰个 timber 啦。咁啊，第一个 point 又系挂钩佢系咪 material 啦。好啦，咁所以我哋就系个 change 嗰个数就系等于90.9% of 个 total asset， 咁所以佢系 highly material 啦。好啦，咁跟住咧，我哋亦都可以挂钩咧，佢而家讲紧系 change in 嗰个 fair value， 咁所以你可以 highlight 翻成个 impact on financial statement，OK 系啲咩嚟噶啦？好啦，咁因为呢个数咧讲紧系佢个 change 咧系70.5 million， 咁呢个数咧系等于14.1% of 个 timber plantation， 佢系等于 ten times of 个 projected profit。咁如果咧我哋冇 recognize 个 loss in full 咧，佢一个 very significant issues。OK， 對嗰個成個 financial statement， 咁所以我哋再 elaborate 就係因為你留意翻咧個銀碼係非常之大嘅，咁所以我哋可以做多少少嘅 elaboration， 就係呢一個 issues 對成個 financial statement，OK、okay? 對呢個 client 嘅影響啦。好啦，跟住咧我哋就會問啦，佢有冇揾 expert？OK， 去做啲一個 evaluation。咁所以我哋話，如果呢個 expert 佢個唔做得一個唔啱嘅 elaborations 嘅話咧，咁即係話佢嗰個數 OK， 其實係有機會錯嘅。咁即係話嗰個 expert's work 係咪信得過啦？咁所以我哋話佢會唔會淨係 consider 嗰個 value of the destroy， 佢就冇 consider 有冇其他嘅 impact。咁因為照道理，佢唔係淨係破壞咗嗰啲農作物，佢有機會破壞咗其他嘅嘢嘅。好啦，咁所以我哋嗰個擔心就係佢係冇 fully recognize 嗰個 profit 啦。咁而嗰個 non-current asset 咧，有機會係 overstate 咗啦。咁因為個古仔話俾你聽，佢揾咗 expert 去做嘛。咁所以我哋咪質疑個 expert 有冇做得啱 ？OK， 嗰個數字佢有冇計得啱呢個數啦？好啦，跟住呢一个咧就系挂钩嗰个 inventory 嘅，咁又第一个 step 又系 highlight 佢系咪 material 啦，咁佢等于 2.8% of 个 total asset， 咁所以佢系个 material item 啦。咁跟住咧呢度就写咗个 case 先嘅，咁就担心嗰啲 customer cancel 咗个 order 咧，但系唔知会唔会影响其他嘅 customer。跟住我哋就系挂钩嗰个accounting standard 嘅要求啦。Lower of cost on net realizable value， 咁所以我哋掛一個 risk，OK、okay? 就係有機會佢 overstate 咗個 inventory，OK、okay? 咁所以佢就 overstate 咗個 current asset， 咁啊另一隻腳咧就 overstate 咗個 profit 啦。好啦，咁跟住咧下一個你可以寫 going concern 又得，或者你寫 liquidity problem 都得嘅。間公司有 operational problem 啦，佢亦都有 financial problem 啦。OK， 咁所以我哋掛鈎咗 OK 嗰個 information 之後咧，咁跟住我哋就喺掛鈎個 impact on financial statement 啦。咁啊揾翻嗰啲 going concern 嘅 indicators 啦，跟住呢度就係我哋掛鈎嗰個 accounting standard 嘅要求啦。個 accounting standard 就係話，如果佢有 material uncertainty 嘅話咧，佢需要 include 一個 disclosure notes 嘅。咁跟住咧就係個 risk 啦，佢有機會咧就係冇 disclose。OK， 咁呢一個係一個 significant 嘅 order risk， 因為 going concern 係對 shareholders 嚟講係佢嘅其中一個重要嘅 concern 啦。好啦，咁所以我哋嚇揾咗嗰一啲嘅 point，OK 掛鈎咗呢一個order risk 嗰個 elaboration 啦。咁又係跟住，如果正常嗰啲 account item 跟住嗰四部曲咧，應該都唔會甩得太多嘅。OK， 咁啊又係啦，先寫 material 係咪 material item， 跟住寫個 accounting standard 嘅要求，跟住寫個 case， 跟住就寫個 impact on financial statement 啦。好啦，咁啊。All the risks, okay, examiner 第一樣咧，佢就想 highlight 翻一個元素啦。當我哋去話個 client 咧有 management manipulation 嘅可能性嘅话咧，你要解释嘅，就唔个个 case 你都咁讲咧，咁即系话嗰啲客冚冷，你唔使合作啦，系咪？咁所以我哋系要揾翻啲 point 去 justify 嘅。咁譬如啦，我哋讲嗰间公司，佢系有打算，佢而家未上市噶嘛，但系佢系有 shareholder 喺度噶嘛。咁你可以 up 啲一啲 shareholders 咧，係 expect 有個即係增長嘅。咁呢個其實亦都可以係擺落，除咗喺 part A 我哋講 business risk 咧，我哋呢個亦都可以喺 order risk 咧去講嘅。OK， 咁所以呢個 point 你唔係其實 rather 我哋會講係 order risk 嗰個 implication 大過 business risk 嗰個 implication。咁你做生意你都預咗㗎啦，有呢一個期望，咁所以個 elaboration 擺喺 part B 咧係可以幫我哋 justify 嘅。好啦，咁另外一個咧就係、是、個 question scenario 已經講明㗎啦，我哋淨係針對咧就係呢一個 change in 個 fair value 去講嘅啫。咁所以嗰啲同學仔咧，如果講埋其他相關嘅 risk 咧，係唔會攞到分嘅。咁因為如果你針對個 carrying amount 同埋針對個 recoverable amount 走去講咧，咁嗰個佢係唔需要嘅。OK， 我哋唔需要講呢個 elaboration 嘅啦。好啦，咁下一個咧就係 gold standard 嘅 accreditation 啦。好多同學仔咧就去 identify 咗，就話咧嗰啲 customer 咧就會 loss 啦，個 revenue 咧就會錯嘅。咁呢一個 point 咧係 irrelevant to audit risk 嘅。因為嗰啲客走咗唔緊要㗎，嗰個 revenue 跟翻個客走咗，咪你唔會 recognize， 因為你而家嗰啲全部都係 valid sales 嚟㗎嘛，因為而家賣嗰啲顧客係冇問題㗎，只係一啲未來嘅 sales 啫嘛。咁如果未來嘅 sales 咧，呢個係 business risk 嚟嘅，呢個唔係 audit risk 嚟㗎，因為我哋而家入咗帳嗰啲數係冇問題㗎，係全部都啱嘅。好啦，又或者咧就系挂钩嗰个 timber plantation 啦，咁有同学仔咧就用咗长嘅篇幅咧就系、是、解释个 rule of impairment， 咁但系咧我哋系即系啱嘅，佢系挂钩 impairment 个问题，不过喺条题目里边已经话俾我哋听啦 ，expert 咧就已经 upon 咗，咁其实我哋个 focus 就追落个 expert 度啦，即系你谂下个场景，我哋去质疑 impairment 咧就系、是、当个客冇做 impairment。即是说我们见到个 case 是有 impairment， 不过个客没做，那所以我们就去 Q 他为什么不做 impairment。但是这个场景就是个客已经知道有 impairment， 知道要做 impairment review， 甚至他找埋 expert 了。那所以我们不应该 Q 个客他没做 impairment 那个元素。那所以我们要有个 sense 那个嗰、那個時間點啊，即係喺我哋個場景裏面 o、okay? k 個時間係講緊即係邊個事邊個情況啦。咁所以我哋追落去唔係追佢冇做 impairment 嚇，冇 concern impairment， 我哋追落去係講緊呢個 expert 得唔得嘅。咁所以我哋係講緊，因為佢係跟 expert 入帳噶嘛，啲70.5秒。咁我哋唔係 Q 呢個 expert 估緊啱唔啱？如果啲 expert 啱嘅，啲70.5秒咪啱咯。OK， 咁所以我哋睇翻個 expert 係咪有足夠嘅experience， OK， 去 recognize 呢個數，佢會唔會有機會咧係 recognize 少咗 ？OK， 即係冇入曬咁大嘅數，咁所以呢個就係有識得分別。嗱，我哋都講過 impairment 喺我哋考試咧，原則上我又未至於奇奇嘅，不過係一啲都唔陌生嘅啦。你之後睇咧，你成日都會見到 impairment， 佢係好中意問嘅，因為36嗰張 standard 咧。嚇、那、嗰個 accounting standard 係比較難嘅嘛，講緊就係個 recoverable amount，OK？、Okay? 咁所以我哋要有個 sense 就係、是、啊知道佢問緊乜啊個場景係乜啦。咁呢個場景就係間公司已經知道，已經承認自己有 impairment， 已經揾咗 expert 去計。咁所以我哋 Q 就係 Q 個 expert 啱唔啱啦？好啦，亦都有同學仔咧就繼續去講嗰個 procedures，OK，、okay? 去 test 嗰個 independence 個 competence of 個 expert。咁呢一 part 咧就唔係答緊呢一個嘅要求嘅，因為 all the risk 嘅題目咧，我哋唔係去答緊呢一個 element。OK， 呢一 part 咧係 C part 要嘅嘢。OK，C part 就係問我哋嗰個 all the procedures 啦。好啦，又或者咧就係、是。有機會其他嘅 asset 咧都受影響嘅，咁呢啲 asset 咧亦都有機會咧係 overstay 咗，但係好多同學仔咧係忘記咗講嘅，咁所以呢度你又當一個學習機會啦 OK， 咁即係話佢做緊呢一個 storm 啊，有啲啲意外，咁啊唔係淨係破壞咗嗰個 plantation 嘅，唔係淨係破壞咗嗰個農場啦。OK， 其他相關嘅地方佢有機會都破壞嘅。咁所以作為 expert 去做個 valuation 咧，係唔應該淨係講個 plantation。OK， 我哋係可以諗埋佢周圍啲 building 啊、啲 equipment 啊、啲路啊 ，OK 會唔會爛咗咯？好啦，虽然我哋 up 咗一啲不足嘅地方啦，但係 overall pictures 呢啲同學仔都係答得好嘅。咁其实个情况都係同 business risk 差唔多㗎啦。identify 个 risk 呢大家都冇乜问题嘅，但係去 highlight 个 impact 呢又係答得唔足嘅。咁所以我哋跟住嗰四步曲去啦 ,ok, 唔好甩咗啦。好啦，咁跟住呢就到 pass C 啦。咁 pass C 呢佢讲明呢係要讲 expert 同埋 expert's work 嘅。咁第一部分呢就係 expert's work。咁其实逻辑上去諗呢，你可以 start with expert 先嘅。好啦，因为条题目讲明佢一定預咗分數咧，係要你答啲兩樣嘢噶啦。好啦，咁首先一般我哋都會理解啦嚇，個 expert 係咪 expert 啦？咁所以我哋會睇佢個 qualification。咁我哋通常會叫個 expert 俾翻個 confirmation on 佢個 qualification 同 experience 啦，亦都 confirmation 佢係 independent 嘅。咁因為呢個咧就係針對個 competence 啦，呢個就針對嗰個 capability 啦。咁當然呢個就係針對個 objectivities 啦。Okay, 咁因为呢个就係我哋讲500又好 ,620 又好讲緊 ,ok, 我哋 concern 嘅嘢，咁所以我哋就攞返 confirmation,ok,、okay, from expert, 喺呢几个环节啦。好啦，咁跟住呢我哋就会攞咗 expert 嘅 report 啦。咁 expert 嘅 report 呢我哋 suppose 就要睇个 assumption method, 咁所以我哋可以去理解个 methodology 啦 ,ok, 佢个 assumption 啱唔啱啦。咁即係話佢會唔會有乜嘢嘅 income,ok,、okay? 係會嚟到嘅 from 呢、這、一個即係破壞咗嗰個樹，咁但係嗰啲樹會唔會爛咗啫，但係佢其實可能仲賣到啲錢呢。咁好啦，跟住我哋亦都會睇下呢，就係、是、個 geographical extent of 個 damage, 即係話佢有冇理解埋啦 ,other 嘅 asset 啦 ,ok, 有冇破壞到啦。跟住我哋又睇下啦，嗰啲树呢係咪 completely destroyed, 即係话做唔到嘢㗎啦。咁所以呢个你可以挂钩就係我哋要理解个 quantity 啦 ,ok, 到底有几多係破坏咗。因为你有咗个 quantity 呢，我哋就可以乘返个钱啦 ,ok, 牵涉佢破坏咗其实总共几多钱嘅。好啦，咁我哋亦都可以 discuss with 个 management 嘅。OK, 咁所以我哋呢一个就攞咗佢个 report 去 read, 去 understand 个 report 啦。跟住我哋亦都就係揾即係个 management。OK, 咁所以我哋呢个就針對个 expert, 呢个就針對 management 啦。咁亦都因为 management 要佢熟悉嗰个范畴嘛，咁亦都可以问下佢认唔认同呢个 expert 用緊嘅 assumption method, OK, 或者係嗰啲 data 去做囉。咁所以我哋挂勾 expert's work 就係 assumption method and data, 挂勾 expert 就係 competent capability 同埋 objectivity 啦。好啦，咁跟住呢我哋就挂勾呢个 change in value 啦。咁 change in value 呢应该就係嗰个 recoverable amount 同埋个 carrying amount,因为要计出嚟㗎嘛 ,ok, 个70 mil 应该 ,70.5 mil 呢应该就係用个 recoverable, 应该係 carrying amount 减个 recoverable amount 啦，佢计出嚟嘅数 ,ok, 咁所以我哋針對个 recoverable amount 啦，咁我哋可以去 visit 个 site, 睇一睇嗰个破坏有几大啦，跟住我哋可以问返 management 有乜嘢 action 去处理呢一个 storm 啦，跟住我哋攞返嗰啲 documentation 去睇下嗰、那个有冇呢个 resale value 啦 ,ok, 嗰个 fair value of 呢一啲 damage,ok, 睇下 management 点样去处理佢啦 ,ok, 咁所以呢个我哋讲 recoverable amount, 就係睇返个 fair value less cost to sales 同埋 value in use, 咁睇下佢點樣處理 OK 啲一個環境。好啦，咁而 carrying amount 咧就好簡單啦，我哋用嘅 non-current asset register 咧就揾翻個 net book value 嗰個數噶啦。好啦，跟住我哋啲幾個 point 咧就是、一啲額外嘅 elaboration 啦。如果 management 個 expert 唔得 ，auditor 係可以揾自己嘅 expert 嘅，因為嗰個 case 嗰個 expert， 我哋上面所講呢個 expert 咧係 management 嘅 expert 嚟嘅，咁所以我哋睇咗 management 嘅 expert 唔得，我哋咪自己揾個 expert 咯。好啦，又或者咧，我哋可以自己做 estimate 嘅。OK， 咁所以 auditor 我哋可以 develop 自己嘅 estimate on 呢一個 fair value。咁呢個 point 咧，亦都係540張 standard。OK， 嚇俾個個 suggestion 啦。我哋講 accounting estimate。OK， 個客嗰個唔得嘅，我哋可以自己做 estimate 嘅。好啦，咁跟住咧就係 insurance 啦。咁因為呢個場景咧係 storm。OK， 咁所以咧係一啲意外啦，即係話天災啦。咁所以我哋可以睇下個 insurance 咧係咪 cover 嘅，佢個 terms 同埋 condition，OK、okay? 有冇賠翻錢啦，會唔會 cover？ 咁但係老實講下 insurance， 我會形容咪就遠咗啲噶啦，都係嗰句啦，因為呢條題目咧只係六分嘅啫。咁而講明係要講 expert work 同埋 expert 嘅，咁所以其實你另外一個 direction 除咗 expert 同埋 expert work 之外咧，你就諗嗰、那個。Change in fair value， 所以即係最 close 最 direct 嘅，你就諗個 carrying amount， recoverable amount。咁 carrying amount 個 point 好易寫嘅啫 ，OK， 一定係對翻個 net book value， 對翻個 non-current asset register。咁你寫多一個 point 去掛鈎個 recoverable amount 咧，咁你已經攞曬分數噶啦。OK， 咁所以呢個就係嗰個 thinking process。按我哋嗰個 audit procedures 啦嚇，就唔需要念嘢嘅。咁但係有一啲大方向你要待定喺待啦。咁亦都係啦 ，examiner 話大家都答得冇問題嘅。咁佢提翻你啦，一個 audit procedures 咧係一分嘅。佢就話有同學仔咧寫咗20個 procedures 都係得六分嘅啫。OK， 咁所以呢個就係我哋所講啦，亦都係嗰、那個。唔好以為寫得多包咗底嚇穩陣啲咁，但係你直接就會影響你喺後面攞分嘅啦。咁所以都係嗰句啦嚇 ，section A 嘅題目咧都唔係太大問題，最大問題就係 time management 嚇，大家要懂得收手啦。好啦，咁跟住到 D part 咧就係講緊嗰三個 issues 啦。咁第一個咧，我哋可以掛鈎就係、是。佢叫我哋做嗰、那個assurance work on KPI， 咁你可以分開兩個講嘅。financial 嘅 KPI 咧，對我哋嚟講應該就冇乜大問題，我哋識嘅。咁但係 non-financial 咧，可能我哋要有啲 action，OK、okay? 嗰個嘅 concern 啦。好，首先我哋可以讲一讲咧，就系佢系包咗 financial 同埋 non-financial 嘅 KPI 嘅。对于 financial 嘅 KPI 咧，应该系比较直接影响我哋去 audit 个 financial statement。咁所以咧，我哋可以挂钩咧，就系呢个720嗰个要求啦。因为我哋系要 read other information。OK， 咁所以呢个就系我哋所讲 self-review 嗰个 implication， 就应该挂钩嗰啲 financial 嘅 KPI。咁我哋就 highlight 个 thread 啦 ，OK， 咁啊最 obvious 嗰个就系 self review。咁因为我哋可以挂钩，就系因为我哋要 read 嗰个 other information， 咁我哋就唔会去 query，OK、okay? on 啲一啲 issues 啦。当然你亦都可以挂钩 advocacy thread 同埋 self interest thread 嘅 ，OK， 咁 advocacy thread 就因为佢 publish 啦，咁而 self interest thread 就因为我哋有钱收嘅。好啦，咁跟住咧，我哋就 highlight 嗰、那个。action 啦，咁根據個曲咧就冇話唔俾做嘅，咁就 make sure 咧，我哋就揾一個 partner 係 independent 咧，就係去 review 翻嗰、那個audit work 啦，咁即係 second partner review 啦 ，OK， 咁原則上我哋可以 evaluate 下仲即係可唔可以個 impact 係咪太大，我哋唔敢做啦。好啦，咁呢个第二个咧就系嗰个 contingent fee 嗰个元素啦。OK， 咁所以我哋就话，如佢而家咧 揾我哋去做呢个工作，咁所以首先咧，我哋会视之为咧系 separate from 个 audit 嘅 engagement， 所以系一个 separate free 一个 separate 嘅 engagement letter 去讨论呢件事啦。咁我哋讲第一就系有 self interest rate， 因为我哋有 financial benefit 嘅。好啦，跟住你就挂钩翻个曲嘅 requirement 啦。咁原则上个曲就唔俾我哋收 contingent fee 咧，就系 for audit service 嘅。咁但系 non audit service 咧，佢就俾我哋 base on 个 nature 同埋个 range 咧，就去讲啦。咁不过通常我哋都会 highlight 咧，应该我哋都会 prefer 咧系一个 non contingent basis，OK、okay? 去做啦。好啦，跟住呢度咧就系针对 non financial 嘅。KPI，OK，、okay? 因为 non-financial 嘅 KPI 咧，我哋可以挂钩埋我哋有冇 professional competence 去做啦，同埋我哋有冇足够嘅 resources，OK，、okay? 去 support 啦。好啦，咁所以我哋可以做少少 elaboration， 就系嗰啲 non-financial 嘅 KPI， 因为佢挂钩咗个 gold standard 嘅 accreditation， 因为佢 specialized industry，OK， 咁佢系我哋第一年。serve 佢嘅 client， 即係 new client 啦，咁所以我哋可以用呢幾個 point 去 justify，OK，、okay? 我哋未必會有能力去做嘅。好啦，當然我哋亦都可以掛鈎咗個 staff availability 同埋個 deadline 去判斷我哋有冇 resources 去做啦。好啦，咁第三個 issues 就係掛鈎嗰個 incentive payment 啦。咁所以首先第一個唔使諗啦，我哋一定可以掛鈎 management integrity 個元素，因為呢一個咧，似乎我哋擔心佢係行賄受賄 ，OK 嗰個情況。咁所以我哋就話佢冇 management integrity。好啦，跟住我哋可以掛鈎250張 standard 啦。咁呢度佢係用咗少少篇幅去講 management 同 auditor 嘅責任。咁呢個 depends 分數啦 ，depends 時間啦。咁其實我哋都未必需要嚇，即係咁長嘅 elaboration 嚇。management 嘅責任就係 auditor 咧，就係只有 some responsibility 啦。OK， 咁所以呢個就係我哋所講。有時懂得取捨啦，即係如果你撐得太長咧，咁誒同埋呢啲 point 其實都幾 general 嘅説法嚟，咁所以未必嚇即係一定攞到分 ，OK 嗰個 element 啦。好啦，咁我哋就係掛鈎翻嗰個250張 standard，OK、okay?。當我哋 identify 到有 non-compliant 之後，我哋應該要點樣做嘅嘢啦？咁所以我哋就係掛鈎咗 identify 咗呢一個 non-compliant， 所以我哋要睇個 nature 啦 ，OK circumstances 啦，同埋個 effect on financial statement。咁所以呢個就係250張 standard 要求我哋做嘅嘢嚟嘅。咁跟住我哋就係掛鈎翻嗰個 case 啦 ，OK。咁啊，呢個就係250張 standard 要求我哋要做嘅嘢。咁跟住我哋個 case 唔係我哋要揾翻啲 information。去 support 阿 Mark York 嘅 claim，OK、okay? 就係話呢一個咧係一個 normal course of business，OK、okay? 要俾嘅錢嚟嘅。好啦，跟住我哋亦都想知道佢個 impact on financial statement 啊嘛，即係個 accounting treatment 啦，有冇需要 reporting，OK、okay? 俾執法部門啦，因為佢有機會係一啲違規事情啦。咁當然我哋亦都可以同 management 或者都 charge with governance 去傾翻呢件事 ，OK 應該要點處理啦。好啦，跟住我哋亦都可以掛鈎咧，就係佢仲有啲一個 intimidation threat， 因為佢限制咗 auditor，OK、okay? 唔俾我哋攞 evidence， 咁你亦都可以套翻210張 standard，OK、okay? 去 highlight 翻嗰個 implication 啦，因為呢個就係嗰個 precondition for audit， 我哋係有權去睇所有 information， 我哋係 unrestricted access。OK， 咁呢個係250張 standard precondition for audit 咧 ，management 係應承咗我哋嘅，咁所以我哋掛鈎翻個 action 啦。首先我哋會同翻個 management team 去傾翻啦，喂，你應承咗喎當初，所以你要配合翻，俾翻啲 information 俾我哋。咁當然我哋亦都要有個專業懷疑態度啦，因為呢個人俾我哋嘅 information。我哋都未必再信啦，因為個 integrity 有問題啦，佢有機會有 management bias 個可能性啦。好啦，咁呢一個咧就係嗰個 part D，OK，、okay? 針對嗰個 ethical and audit planning implication。 OK， 我哋需要 highlight 嘅一啲 issues 啦。好啦，咁跟住咧，最尾我哋有 conclusion 嘅。咁通常我哋都会建议啦，时间许可咧，你写埋个 conclusion 啦。不过我都听得太多啲同仔，好多时就见到已经时间够啦，咁就好赶吓，写唔切咁。咁但系少少啦，你可以写短少少嘅。好啦，咁又系你跟翻嗰四样嘢写咯。OK， 咁唔系叫你。就是要生安白做有啲痛苦嘅，咁你咪 highlight 佢有 significant business risk， 有 significant audit risk， 跟住咧佢要需要 perform 一啲 detail work， OK， 針對個 fair value change in fair value of 個 timber plantation， 跟住咧第四啦，佢有幾個 several ethical issues， OK， 要 follow up 嘅，咁咪完咗咯。OK， 咁所以我哋可以短少少嘅 conclusion， 咁就叫做个 format 就完整版。咁你就即係你见到啦，我哋讲有四分嘅 professional mark， 一分就係个 format， 第二分就係 introduction， 第三分就係 heading， 十 heading。佢话第四分呢就係个整体个 clarity 嗰个元素。咁第四分就虚无啲啦，冇咁具体嘅。但係头嗰三分呢好具体㗎啦，你做咗你就攞到呢啲分数嘅。咁所以跟足佢个要求啦。好啦，咁最尾呢一 part 呢 ,examiner 就俾返几个 feedback 嘅。咁第一呢就有同学仔呢就 highlight 错咗一样嘢呢，就係嗰个 discuss 个 fee threshold for listed entities 嘅。咁佢睇唔到呢原来讲緊係 contingent fee 嗰个元素。咁因为佢讲明就係如果有 favorable result 呢，佢就俾啲一个即係多 20%。咁所以其实佢唔係讲緊嗰个 threshold 15% 嗰个 element 嘅。OK？ 好啦，咁另外一样嘢呢亦都 ethical 嘅题目呢，大家都容易 recognize 嘅。但係点解即係佢话大家都又係一样，即係通常都 recognize 咗嗰个 threat 㗎啦。不过好多时呢最后就係攞得低分呢，係因为冇解释 ,ok， 冇将嗰个 threat 呢係挂勾咗嗰个 scenario 入面啦。咁即係又係嗰句啦， identify 个 threat 呢大家都做到嘅，通常做唔到就係 explain 嗰个 threat 啦。好啦，咁另外一个呢就係 consider other planning implication。咁呢其实冇乜同学仔呢懂得去 highlight 个 competence,ok,、okay， 呢一个元素嘅。咁呢、這个 point 都系睇得多 past paper 你就知嘅，其实唔得即系次次都系嘅，一讲亲叫我哋去做嗰啲服务而牵涉到一啲唔系我哋挂钩嘅 account 啊 audit 嘅嘢呢，咁我哋永远都可以提出我哋有冇 competence 去做 ,ok, 呢一个 issues 啦。好啦，嗱最尾就系个 professional mark, 佢讲明嗰四分嘅要求啦，一个 right format, 一个 introduction,跟住一个好嘅 structure,ok,structure、okay? 即係讲明有 heading 啦，有 paragraph 啦。咁跟住呢最尾就係个 clarity of 个 explanation。佢话大部分同学呢最少都攞到三分 ,ok, 咁所以点解我哋话啲三分好紧要，千祈唔好放弃。咁你第四分俾唔俾到呢，咁就真係睇你自己写得清唔清楚啦。